solid fit in there. Let's move down to the other side and let's do the same thing. We are going to drizzle just a little bit of glue down in the corner and down in the corner there. Let's put a little tiny, tiny bit. Just a small couple of beads. We don't need to do the whole enchilada, but we want some beading going on with that. Now we're gonna slide this one down that channel. This one is a little bit snugger, which is good. Now we're gonna